SAVE MINAMISOMA.
Today, I participated in the SAVE MINAMISOMA project, and we deliver food to 150 temporary houses. I got a chance to talk to the local people face to face. I could really feel their positive energy.